Douglas Sweet is among the Trump-supporting protesters who stormed the U.S. Capitol building